Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and
next.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company men aren't saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money they're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory, huh? I thought that was just motivating the troops.
I don't think so. I think he really believes it.
So we took a contract with religious fanatics.
I don't know. Fanatic sort of implies he's wrong, doesn't it?
Don't tell me you believe all this.
Someone does. Trinity has a lot of money and support behind them. They wouldn't risk this much if it wasn't going to pan out.
All right. I guess we're all going to find out how serious Constantine is.
Keep her
on your seat!
We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for it.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
We've reached the lower level, but we have another problem. We've lost our rear guard.
Define lost, Commander.
No radio contact, no visual contact, just gone.
Then proceed without them.
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, you are stretched too thin across this battle. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Lara! Before it's too late!
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family! I'm getting the Atlas, Anna!
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara! If they can't find it, neither can you!
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas!
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Mal. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
I can't. It just...
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
For a month, I have gone to the Forum to hear the Prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the West seek to silence the Prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about...
Taking fire!
What?
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Got to retreat here. Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that package.
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.